and welcome to this next episode of Minecraft. My name is Robotic Master. In the last episode, we made a life-changing discovery. We found an abandoned mineshaft. Yeah! In this episode, we're going to get my stuff back because I kind of got assaulted in the last episode. Probably would be fair to say. This time, I've stocked up on food. So, whatever happens, I should be fine. However, I'm hoping to get this stuff really quick. Because otherwise, there could be a lot of problems. Do you know what? I actually said in like a previous episode, I really wanted to find an abandoned mineshaft. I did not realise that one was right under my nose this entire time. That's probably the single biggest discovery since that third village. Which, to be fair, was only like two episodes before that. But that is not the point. That is not the point. I have not recorded this, believe it or not, in about 2 weeks. Truth is, I kind of wanted to wait a bit and see how the other episodes turned out before I put up this. So, when I recorded episode 15, I think episode 8 had only just been released. So, I decided to wait a while until the rest of the episodes kind of came out. And then, we'll go from there. And in fact, the day that I'm recording this, the last episode that I had recorded in my previous session, which is this really funny mini episode, it's about a minute long, where I kind of blow up some creepers. I find it hilarious. You'll probably find the video on my channel. If I'm feeling generous, I might even also put it in description as well. So if you do want to check out that video, do check out the doobly-doo, and I'll probably post it in there. Anyway, but before I think about that, I've really got to find this stuff. That is such an awesome discovery, and I don't want to ruin it by having a banana in my banana hammock. What did I just say? That actually made no sense. But I need to find. No, that's not it. It's. I need to find a na na na. Da da ba ba da da ba da da na 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 na. Now I need to run up the stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs, up the stairs, running up and down the stairs. Now all I need to do, and then running up the stairs, I'm running up the stairs. But yeah, and then you go this way. Nope. I know it's really easy to find once I find it. Okay, it might be up here. No, it's just a little bit further along. Yes, here it is. There's this bit. And then I just need to find it. So if I turn left, and then get up, then I think it's up here. Alright. Oh, okay. I thought there was something here. Alright, so that's that. And then, oh yeah, because then that's that. Oh, and that's the other bits. And then I think on the other way at this point. Yeah, then did I go up here? Maybe I did go up here. And then I found the other bit. Nope, that is a bit there. Where is it? I need to find it within about 5 minutes of the episode, otherwise I am screwed. I think I may have just lost everything again. Not for a second time this LP. Oh, I don't want it to be the second time. Oh no! I know that groan! I know that groan. And here it is. There's that segment. And I died. Oh, good, all my stuff's there. But I don't like that groan. That sounds like a mini zombie groan. But I've got my stuff. But, ah, yes, this is a segment. My sword? Where's my sword? Whoa! What the banana hammock? Oh, no! Where did that come from? Oh. There's some stuff. Oh, God. I need to get my sword. 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 Oh, hold on. I can get away with this, you know. I've got food. Yeah, I've actually... Ha ha! I just broke the game! Ha ha ha! I'm the greatest Minecraft player in the world! Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Yeah, boy! Alright. I can now just eat food, because I'm just so clever. Yeah, and it can't do anything, because it's paralyzed. Ha ha ha! Yay! I just killed it, and I got some flesh. And I'm just going to heal up. Sweet as. Ha ha! Okay, what the hell? Okay. Something hit me. What was that? Right, I'm gonna collect. No, something's hit me. Oh, there we go. That's hit me. All right. Why didn't it come down and fight me? All right. I just light up this area. Right now, I'm kind of stuck and I'm pinned in down to a zombie. All right. Okay, there's that. I can't get too many train tracks down here. So I'll just heal up, and then I'll come back up, and I'll eat. Alright. And I'll kill it. Yes, there we go. Okay. Right. Okay, I've got tracks. This is what I wanted. This is exactly what I wanted, guys. That's just so cool. I've got my first... I don't know where that... Can I be completely honest, you guys? I don't even know where that creeper came from that hit me. Anyway, but that's beside the point. I am now going to let's save it up. Oh, there's another creeper! That's kind of a pain in the backside. I better deal with that, you know. Okay, here we go. Boom. Out the way. Yeah, okay, fine. You're just going to destroy everything, aren't you? Because you're selfish and don't want me to live. But you give me some free iron ore, which don't have to mine, so I suppose you shouldn't. And there's a zombie, there's a zombie. There's diamonds in this road! And I'm happy because there's diamonds, but... Oh God, better hit this thing again. One zombie in this island. One zombie in the island. Looking at my island, I have it in my head. Well, I've got a man in mineshaft, and I saw diamonds. There's a whole land up there as well. Wow, this is totally unexpected. Totally unexpected, and I get free diamond. Diamond! It's diamonds, diamonds, everyone loves diamonds. Gonna get me some diamonds on the weekend, weekend. Diamonds and iron, what a random... iron! Might as well get some iron as well, because I'm hardcore getting over him. Yeah! Getting even more. Yeah! I have some more! Yeah! I am a big man! Yeah! I have Minecraft stuff in my inventory. Well happy. Well happy. Yeah! I'm well happy with that. Holy cow. And then I'm just going to mine this. I've got some more redstone. Oh, this has been really cool. Yeah, this is probably been my most spectacular mining session ever. And you know what? I haven't even died this episode. I died in a previous episode, but not this one. Well happy with that. And I'm just going to do that. I thought I lost my sword, but I'm going to do this so I can make sure I get... Ooh. But then... Do you know what? The spider's nearby, but I did hear like a mini zombie groan, but that's a story for another time. Boy, I'm gonna do. It's got up here. And I've just lost that. But I think I'm still fine. I'm still fine because I can do this and I might mine this. Ooh. Get that out of the way. And then I might light this up. And light that up. Oh, so many train tracks. Do you know what? Once I get to get through these train tracks, I might skedaddle on out of here if I do get many. Point thing. Oh, hold on. I better be super careful. And super light this up. I'm better be really careful here. I want to get plenty. There's definitely something nearby. I want to get plenty of train tracks. Oh, yeah. Look at this. I'm getting tons of train tracks. Whoa! What the banana hammock? Right, die. Okay, good, now. Oh, I got iron. Okay. That was kind of close. Yeah, what in the banana hammock's name? I might just kind of retreat to safety, you know? I don't even know whether to like go for it again or just escape with my life intact. Do you know what? I might heal up and then might investigate that again because I'm going to try my luck just one more time, okay? I'm trying my luck one more time and I'm going to get up here and hopefully not get startled by any creatures. I'm going to make my way up here. I'm going to light this area up as I go. And not get startled by anything. Because I am Robotic Master. And mediocre game, according to, and as the famous DT Gamer HD said, mediocrity gaming at its best is the best way forward. Kinda. Well, actually, really good quality gaming is probably better, but yeah. That's the motto of DT Gamer HD, and I'm willing to follow that because I followed him since day one. Well, of him YouTubing anyway. Not since he was born, that'd be kind of creepy. Because either I would become a pervert or something else entirely. Anyway, collect that. And I'm actually going to eat again, so I'm at full health. Do you know what? I'm really more careful with my health now than I have been in previous work. Ooh, stairs. Ooh, I might mine that. And then. Cool. And then what's over here? More train tracks? More train tracks. Oh, I'm well fascinated by this. Train tracks. There's tons of it here. Do you know what? I don't want to. Oh. And there's more. Wow, do you know what? I might mine some of that train track I just passed. And then maybe in like the next episode, I'll find like chests. Get some of this. Wow, this is epic. I was not expecting to find a abandoned mineshaft at this point. Oh my god, and I've got tracks for free. And I'm just going to mine it all the way out of here. I'm taking all of this, guys. I'm taking it all. I take it all. Because I'm Aaron and I'm Robotic Master. Robotic Master. He eats the trap for breakfast, feeds it to the ducks. Quack. Oh, there's something up there that maybe I don't. Oh, there's a spider. That means I need to get my thing out. Gotta get my thing out. I'm facing your mighty cave spider. Oh, that was easy. Ha! So now. Whoa, 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 give me a turn of money, 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 kill. Woo, someone really wants to assault me today. Oh, okay. Wow, someone really did want to assault me. Okay. That's fine. Do you know what? I'm feeling a bit bold. I'm a bold man. I'm not James Bond, but I'm bold. I am bold. What's this? I see something really epic at the end of this tunnel. I see something epic. Is it? Ooh, that's a magical chest. Which actually is a chest in a minecart. Is there any zombies nearby? Is there something nearby? I heard something. What's in here? Oh, I've got to get my wits about me. Got to grab this stuff and hope we can get out of here. But yeah, ooh, activator rail. And a detector rails. Oh, I heard something. Oh. Oh, there's a spawner nearby. Whoa, and a cave spiders. Wow. Wow. Okay. I found a cave spider spawner. Oh, but now I definitely heard something. Whoa, that came out of me from nowhere. And I've been disappointed. Oh no, I better get out of here. It's dead, deadly. Alright, I'm gonna have some food. Right, I'm gonna get some. Gonna put some. There. Okay. Definitely hear zombies nearby. Oh, is that another one? Wow! Okay! This is amazing! I have like two. Do you know what? I'm getting out of here. Wow. Do you know what? I'm being greedy. I want more. I really want more. I want more of those crates. Can I find more? Anything following me? I don't think so. Do you know what? Is there more? Oh, there's a spider there. That's cool. Yep. Hit. Oh, wow. Cool. And then loads of stuff. Straight line, straight line, straight line. That is actually pretty cool. Sitchy, I have found over a stack of rail by going into Man of Mine Shaft. This is without me putting any iron or putting any effort into anything. I can just steal it from here. I feel like a thief, but to be honest, I really don't care. Like, it sounds a bit cynical of me. I really couldn't care less. As selfish as that actually sounds. I can make my way back there any time. Oh god, there's a witch! I better run! I don't even know if that's following me, but that is a witch. I don't think I'm well equipped. Oh dear, if it's following me, I'm screwed. But, oh no, it's following me, isn't it? I better run. Right. But that's it. Geronimo! I do not care. I'm getting the hell out of here. I just had a witch. And I need to run in case that thing gets me. And do you know what? I'm actually going to go not my way. I'm getting the hell out of here. Alright, I'm safe now. So I think I might just get this iron. For iron's sake. And do that. But wow, that is actually pretty cool. I am so happy with what I've done this episode. Wow, that's what I call an abandoned mineshaft. Abandoned mineshaft. I think I built something that's epic. Something that's epic that gets me out of here super quick. That I can need in emergency situations. When I've got armor, I might actually come back. But I don't right now. Oh dear, no, that's not it. But I know somewhere I built like a secret passageway upwards. Just need to figure out where that is. Maybe it's further down, or maybe it's further down and up. Maybe I don't even know. Oh, there's lava. Could be near lava, perhaps? And maybe I decided I didn't want to mess with lava, so I then just went round and up. Or maybe I just... Yeah, here we go. Here's the secret tunnel I built up. I was kind of searching this area in my own time, and I built this secret passageway so I can quickly escape if needs be. And there's even resources on here as well that I could really need. Like, there's some iron, and I think there's some sea sources down there, but I might mine it out at a later stage, replace that with some kind of really cool block. Tons of coal that I can mine out. But yeah, in this episode, that is what I call an abandoned mineshaft. And then my house was over there. But while I'm over here, I might, for the rest of this Minecraft day, mine some thingies and just take it back to my house. And then when it comes to the end of the day, that's going to be absolutely fine. But just a quick sec, I just need to check if I am recording, which I am. As I'm just getting a bit paranoid now because after the few fiascos that I've had recently, which I happen to call Attacker, but it's kind of turned out to be more of a me, because now I've done it more times than Attacker. Yeah, because the St. Patrick's episode, which I don't would have aired at this point in this recording, it might well air by, I don't know, next week. That episode airs on Friday, actually. So, on Friday, you'll be able to see the byproduct of that. I think that actually came out pretty well, considering the amount of setbacks I had with it. But, yeah, I do hope you enjoyed that episode. But, I'm just going to mine that. And get rid of this. Because I could always do with more of this type of wood anyway. I kind of wanted a bit of wood variety. But, yeah, I'm well impressed. Because we're going to need a lot of wood when we build those train tracks. And maybe have a bit of, having a bit of variety will make it a little bit more exciting. Don't know about you guys. Make it a bit more exciting for me anyway. So may go on a bit of a wood grinding spree at some point. I've got tons of wood anyway, but it's kind of more so for the other varieties of wood, because I have tons of oak, but the birch and the spruce logs and the other types of wood I still don't have. I'd love to find some jungle wood, because I like the look of jungle wood, but I don't know if there are any jungles nearby. That might have to be some kind of funky search at some point. But for now, I'm just going to mine these birchwood logs. And so I've got plenty of birchwood. I always used to think these were like yew logs. Maybe I'm getting confused with like a different game. Because I know there used to be an online game, and I don't know if it's kind of still going now, called RuneScape, which had yew logs. And I kind of played that for a wee bit. But then I just felt that just got really repetitive and boring. But then it's just me, and then you get those tons of people like, hey, you can get this, I'm not going to scam your money because I'm a con man. But, yeah, that was kind of my really bad impression of a con man, but that's a different story entirely. But, now we've got that mined out, and I'm going to go and pick up these saplings and mine a few more trees. Well, not really mine them, but kind of cut them up. I'm going to cut up this grass, because I like cutting up grass. Meanwhile, I hear a music track coming along. Don't you just love music, people? Such a beautiful, chilled out piece of music. While mining and chopping down the wood with your bare carrot, you get to hear a beautiful soundtrack composed by some random geezer at a keyboard while he was bored. And he was trying to keep himself busy. Because we all know what happens when you don't do that. You die of boredom. And that's never a fun idea. Also, since this episode is released, the brand new series of Robot Wars has begun. And the first episode went live. I would highly recommend, if you're fans of the old series, or watch the 2016 series, that you give this one a bit of a show. Have a look through, because I think it's pretty epic. I thoroughly enjoyed it. It was one of my favourite TV shows back in the day. And I'm glad to see it's kept that original Robot Wars factor that only Robot Wars can really capture. Those of you that watched the original series or the original run of Robot Wars, particularly between like series 1 and 7, you will know exactly what I'm on about. For those who tuned in 2016, probably will do as well, especially if you loved it. And I'm glad to see that this year it's kind of kept that same feel. I really like the new format that they introduced in 2016 series, and it's kind of continued in this series, and I kind of like new features that they've implemented as well. But I don't want to spoil it for those people who have not done so. Do check out the BBC iPlayer and check that episode out if it's still on there. If you're watching this far off in the future, I'm sure they've released a DVD or something. Or there's a channel of a guy that kind of live reviews like old episodes, and his videos are pretty cool. I might actually link his channel in description if you're an old Robot Wars fan. If you want to see a man live review while watching the episodes, then feel free to go over to his channel. He releases those videos every Tuesday. He also reviews BattleBots, and he's currently on season 2 of BattleBots, which he does every Thursday. He also does Robotica, and he also plans to do like episode videos such as Techno Games, and he also plans to review the 2017 season as well. He also, at the end of the year, he finished reviewing the 2016 series, and he's just currently starting on series 4 of Robot Wars. So if you're that sort of your cup of tea, feel free to check out his channel, and I will link it in the description if I remember. If I don't remember, will someone like DT Gamer HD, please come and poke me in the comment section and let me know so I can get that fixed straight away. But I should remember, because normally I watch these back, just check audio and visual content, which is where I noticed the problem before. Like in previous episodes, I'm hoping these record fine. I've had a play around the settings, and I did a test recording, and everything seemed to work out fine there, but I'm kind of hoping for the same here. But it's starting to get dark, so now I better run back to my bed. Luckily, the location of the town isn't too far away. I can see my giant farm in the background. So I'm going to make my way towards that farm, and that should lead me to the house with my bed. Oh, and it's more like birchwood trees in the banana. So over there, in the banana islands, that's pretty cool. And you see that wooden hut over there? I need to make way over there. The sooner I make way over there, the sooner I can actually get into bed and have a nice sleep. But that's pretty cool. I'm going to try and avoid Chimpanzee Valley. There's the cobblestone generator. In the next episode, I think I might have another tour in those caves and see if I can find any more stuff in that abandoned mineshaft. In the meantime, this has been Robotic Master. I'd like to thank you for staying tuned to this episode, and I'll see you next time out. See you guys then. Woohoo!